Welcome to all the viewers and audience at our platform Agri Community Booster. Our goal to help the agri based community to be able to meet the goal, feed the world population and feed the hunger. To meet the goal, the foremost objective need to be fulfilled is optimize the yield and produce healthier. Some member may stuck at optimize the yield. What I want to emphasize on is that some places in the world, farming community adding inputs only focusing the yield numbers, not keeping in view soil health and produce nutritional value for the well-being of the end consumer. For example, there is a one case study. It's a very important to explain the why we need to focus the optimize the yield and produce the healthier. In 1993, a country, for the secrecy purpose, maybe there be some objectionable arguments, so I am not mentioning the name of the country. They observed that their agriculture products are deficient in zinc, and same the zinc deficiency arised in the end consumer. They managed that at farm level, although it took 10 years, but zinc deficiency at the end consumer level resolved, and economic benefit of the issue resolved at base was estimated more than $100 million. Now we need to focus, optimize the yield and produce healthier.